I was actually, I was inspired to visit an architecture firm in Norway called Snøhetta, because Snøhetta, oh, with the line through it, because we had at the School of Architecture, we had someone from the firm, one of the founders, come give a lecture to our college, which was really cool. So I reached out to him when I learned that I was going to be going over to Europe, and he immediately connected me with someone at their firm in Oslo, and I was able to visit this firm that I had learned about through the university, so that was really cool.